identified in your direct communication with the patient. It was really good thing that, for example, today the hospital manager sometimes asked you, would you ask the question for the patient? And you you may just remember that you feel some maybe difficulties in that. How, of course, it is language barrier, I understand it, but nevertheless, one thing which is very important, to be really aware in possibility to contact with your patient. Please take care to improve this, your skill, your qualification, because it is the first step for your medical specialty, to have the possibility to contact with the patient independently. I believe that some of you visited operative room, some of you had visited another department and diagnostic departments as well. That's why we had only one thing and one idea. Within the 10 days, or 9 like it was, not possible to maybe to understood, to understand oncology in general, in details, I mean. But in general, let's say, it is really was possible. You understood what is the cancer, you know how which modern ways of treatment of this very serious and complicated disease exist, you since know all of that. So to improve your qualification, you will have a lot of time in future. So we try to demonstrate, to show the technical means how to improve the education process. So you see that all the technical means were worked. Yesterday, first we started with the smart board to work with that. It's the new device, but it is interesting. We had it over here in our department, and Victor worked with this device. You should be aware with about the modern means of technical support of the education process. So I paid attention that your video, which we recorded at, during our first day, became very popular. I believe that many of your parents, maybe your colleagues, maybe your friends have visited it. And so this video, which we just completed, that's why Evgeny, please record the faces of our students, please. So this video, if you don't mind, we will also publish at the SciTV channel. That's why wave your hands for your colleagues, and of course they will see it, and I believe it will be very good for them, like small adventure. Few days before you came for another cathedral of university to have your education. Now you are graduated, and I'd like to say that you were in general successful. So I don't know, did we perform the medical test? Okay, so Victor just informed me that tomorrow you will be, you will have one of the new ideas. You will have your zachot, your final check of your knowledges tomorrow. And we will use that system of voting using, using Wi-Fi, using your cell phones, and you will receive exact data about your knowledges in figures, in percent. Victor will be responsible for that. And tomorrow we will be absolutely simply know the level of your knowledges. That's why it is one of the new technologies which you will test and which you will become aware once again. But nevertheless, even today, I know that in general we, as I said, are satisfied with your knowledges, but of course we have some the most prominent students who demonstrate extra good approaches. So I was not able to detect it because you are like the kids for me, because I like every one of you. But Victor and Mohammed, it is their decision. They decided to award three of the most prominent students with the sign of honesty, with this in Russian, in Ukrainian, this gramata, is the means of our respect to you. And today I signed this these documents for three most brilliant students from your group. And you see, just now we will award it you three persons. And so, Mohammed, could you, I give you yes, the right to read the name,
as please? As happy I want.
Yes. Okay, so could you please go on this way? Yeah. I really glad to award you with this certificate, Hadir Award. Thank you for your education over here. That's the sign of our honor for you. Yes, and some pictures. Yes. Thank you so much. Yeah, thank you. Oh, yes, sir. Very justly. Thank you so much. You are very brilliant, smart students, and I just show it's really certificate, maybe number one, because I think that nobody awards in other cathedrals with such a sign. Thank you so much once again. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. That's for you. Thank you for your knowledge and for your dedication to this process, and we're also together with you. Yes.
Thank you.
Okay. So that's correct. So finally, once again, thank you so much for this time which we spent all together with you. The next year, sixth course, you will also work a few days with us. You will also work a few days with us, and we will be waiting for you. So I just now finish all of that, and I believe you will have a possibility. I want to ensure this possibility for you. Maybe if you will have some, if you want to say some words, maybe to give the new interview about your impression, about everything. What had not now? It's maybe after me. Please feel free. You have one more day over here, so you have some of your impressions how it was over here. And I believe that to your parents, to your colleagues, will be once again interested not only to have the video which was at the first day when we announced all the plans which we want to realize. Now 8-9 days later, you have the idea. Have you been really able to realize what we try to do? I will not be here because I do not want to influence for any of your comments. But feel free, and we will be pleased. And Evgeny will be able to record some of them. We may publish them in our website in YouTube. And I believe if you will do it today, maybe even tomorrow, you will see it very shortly, very quickly. I will be waiting for that with impatience. I'd like to say also thank you for Evgeny, like he was our interpreter. Thank you for all of you, and as I said,
thank you so much.
See you next year. See you next year.